side. And the circus shot, how do you do? The scoop with a little bit of glass.
I think Steph may have been a sophomore or junior at Davidson. That was the first interaction with him. The Nike Elite Camps. I think from afar, he pretty much took the basketball world. I mean, the stuff he did in the tournament, the stuff he did in his college career was amazing. Running off a screen, dropping 40 points in the tournament, whatever the number was. It was just exciting to see, and you knew he was special. And I think that's what everyone remembers, myself included, even before having a real relationship with him. Well, there's one thing that you can't deny about him, and it's his ability to shoot the basketball. I know when he got drafted, there was questions about whether or not he was a point guard, whether he would be a shooting guard, is he big enough, is he strong? He shoots the ball at a level that everyone knows now, and it's been undeniable from day one. I think as the team grew, and his ability to shoot at this level, score at this level, perform at this level, you saw how special he is. So there's no surprise that he's able to do it. It's just, you get blown away by some of the things he's able to do, more so than, he can make threes. Who knows, he can make them from half court, one dribble as he crosses half court, running off the baseline with guys flying at him. That's just a special and unique talent that he has that is very fun to watch.
Durant dribbling at the logo. He's crossed over on the right arc, crosses over again. Jab step, attack, step back, gives to Curry. Here's a three, he got it!
It's funny, I was here just a year, just a season, and I think our first interaction post-practice, I grabbed him and said, let's get some work in. And he says, we always joke about it still, and he says, I'm just gonna shoot on the gun, which is the shooting device, the shooting machine. And I was like, the gun? Like, you need to work, you need to have someone hit you, and like, so we joke about that all the time because he had a routine and I was trying to just implement some of the stuff I had done with other pros. And as he was developing his skill set at the NBA level, I think that was one of the things that we first encountered with one another. But from there, I think our relationship is more about respect. I think he respected the amount of effort I tried to put in to helping him get better in certain areas. But I think he takes to coaching, and I think he takes to people that put in work as well, and that's how our relationship has been. It's definitely not about basketball anymore. It's about, me keeping up with what his wife and kids are doing and him being a father and husband. When he first was here, they were dating, and he didn't have any kids, and it was a different lifestyle for him. So I love seeing what he's going through, maturing as a player, maturing as a man, maturing as a husband. That's what the relationship is now.